Hello.
Hi everyone, it's Jacqueline. So we're kind of hitting the 1 year mark since like quarantine really began. Happy Quarantine-versary!
Woo! Yeah.
You know, it's been a weird year. So here's my wrap up of Quarantine 2020. The biggest thing that I've really appreciated this quarantine has been nature. My family's been really in on this lately too. We've been camping a lot. I know how to set up a tent. Yes. And I also have been fishing. More so, I think we're all trying to just catch a fish. Been going to Joshua Tree a lot and stargazing. I get so excited to just escape the four walls of my room and look at trees and admire the greenery, you know, and hear the birds chirping and climb rocks and sometimes even listen to the waterfall, you know? Don't go chase the waterfalls. And I have a newfound appreciation for taking walks. Not like walking, just the act of walking, but the intention of going out for a walk. Even if it's just like a quick loop around my neighborhood, it's nice to not always look at my screen or like a device all the time. And now that we're all eating at home, I've been baking a lot. I've been experimenting with new recipes and sharing the treats with friends and fam. And yeah, I might be kind of late to this game, but I've been really, really into avocado toast. Like really into avocado toast. I think another thing that I appreciate out of quarantine 2020 is finding and discovering new hobbies. With all the surprisingly free time that I've had, I kind of dabbled in playing ukulele for a little bit. I got a mixing board so that I could learn how to DJ music. But if I'm gonna be honest, there are also some lower moments during quarantine. But I think that through those lower moments, I grew the most and I learned how to get myself out of that funk. I think staying at home all throughout quarantine has made me realize how time works. I call this the qua routine. I've been just getting into the routine of dividing my day into three general needs. The first need is like personal care and development. So this could be like taking a shower or like reading or yoga, meditating, those kinds of activities. And then the second one is responsibilities. I just like productivity with school, classes, work, any of those. And the last one is anything that involves fun. This could be like watching a show or even working out with friends or anything that just involves physical activity where my body is moving, I'm getting the heart pumping. But I think at the end of it, it's really all about taking care of ourselves and our loved ones and our communities. With that, I wish everyone well. I wish everyone's staying safe and living your best life as much as you can. I also want to share this little jingle that I saw on the internet, and I hope it inspires you.
Feel cute today. Look at my outfit. I feel good today. I feel good today.